There's a seismic shift happening in the premium auto segment over the next 5 to 10 years. The main profit contribution is forecasted to come from data-driven services instead of new vehicle sales. While this is approaching fast, the premium auto brands are still trying to figure out their positioning in the new data economy. On a high level, winning is possible by A, giving consumers more control of their data, and B, deepening the trust into the brand.